Hello. In this video, we're going back to the UFO mod. I saw how good that you guys must really like that, so now we're going back into it. And I had really fun with it, so now let's go back. So now we're doing the UFO mod. Mm-hmm. You guys are real. I really like playing Goat Simula, and you guys like watching it, so I'm not gonna get. Yeah, I remember doing this. If you haven't seen like my first Ghost Simulator UFO video, it's really good. You should watch it. Ah, oopsie. Yeah, so now let's go here. You can get this on the Steam Workshop, and yeah, I'm gonna do stuff like this. How do you go down again? Let me see. I remember. This is like a flashback to like my old videos. Yeah, I remember. What happened to the cars? Remember this like crushing cars and doing cool stuff. This is like a cool idea, yeah. I might revisit some of my other videos with this. Yeah, so yeah, let's do that. Oh yeah, go. I don't know, but I think you might be able to go to space. I don't know though. There might be something else. That was fun. But if you didn't know, you could actually like. Now let's try something. I don't know. But you can like capture things too. It's so hard to get in there. Alright, yeah. So. After you do this, the video. Oopsie. I don't know why I keep doing that. I really like this video. I had fun like going back to this like mod because it was like this is like a really cool mod. So bye everyone, don't forget to like, subscribe, and do stuff like that. Like, subscribe, and I hope you watch to the end.